overnight, and then they discharged him to go to some therapy room, which he said he never went, you know, he didn't go. So,
bloody hell, fire.
Gee whiz.
Stupid little sod.
It's a horrible experience.